barn housing that they used to heat the water for the time.
So its lanes are in a very derelict and overgrown state for a good 10 years and was done up especially for the 170th anniversary, which was on Friday.
Well,
I don't know what the future plans are.
I have been thinking about having a view.
Because you heard that. Well, because it's white now, like that, you'll see it.
Yeah. It was originally restored when all the materials were used then. Hydraulic lime renovate. All the tubing, the dental work on the top, was basically this made separate.
We won't be able to do this after today because the scaffolding has been kept up, especially for us.
We told specifically that when we came to Parkside, they must not, under any circumstances, get out of the trains. And of course, human nature being what it was, We didn't have time to do that this morning, but I think we can do it today.
I don't think you'll see as much as you see from here.
I mean, the scaffolding on the other side now.
You know, they usually, if there was a local landowner, it's probably the railway gone.